Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're coming to new here. So right now, it's been about 4 hours since I filmed part one and only, and now it's like 11:15, and I'm starting to get a bit tired, so I decided to come into my room and watch some Instagram videos and probably just watch the TV. But guys, I'm just letting you know I'm going to film a little wee. I'm going to film a wee clip just in case I fall asleep. So right now, guys, right now, I am just going to get Molly and Thomas ready for bed. And I'm going to get my toys ready for bed right now. It's just, I'm going to be filming probably a wee clip if I fall asleep. But I feel like I woke up them too. I don't know that, but you know, so first thing first is I'm going to get Molly and Thomas ready for bed, so yeah. Then I'm going to go and put, obviously Thomas has already said he wants to wear an ass up tomorrow. I'm going to let him. Then what else am I going to do? Then I don't know if Molly wants to wear one of her outfits that she wanted, that was she was going to wear today, so we'll get that out. But I think I'm going to do some mud search. I haven't done any mud search today. Do some colouring in, I think. And just watch TV and hopefully watch some Google Watch. I don't know. I guess I kind of got to watch what I'm doing now because my mum and dad are actually just. My dad just got home. He was actually. My dad got home not that long ago. And then. So I guess now it's going to get Thomas ready for bed, to be honest. Yeah, and I've just been watching YouTube and all that, but yeah. And guys, honestly, I don't know if I'm going to be doing this on later. I mean, like guys, I want to get to sleep before 2 in the morning. So yeah, what guys, it's on later, so I don't know. But I'm going to film a clip, just in case I do fall asleep, which I think I will. But the Knights of Peter of Hearts, and yeah, I'll be so disappointed in myself if I do fall asleep. And yeah, it's just because I'm tired. So yeah, I've got Thomas ready for bed, and I'm going to get Bluebell ready for bed. I actually ended up washing Bluebell's hair. I guess I actually done a face mask. So I guess my phone keeps going dark, and I think it's because I don't have much storage left than normal. That's what normally happens to my iPad. So I have no more storage, my phone starts to go a bit weird as well. So yeah. I got Thomas and Molly and Bluebell and me tonight. So now guys, I'm going to take these guys into my old bedroom, and of course walked to his toys, so I'm going to take Molly Thomas. I'm going to take Molly Thomas's outfits and put it into my room. And yeah, shut my blinds as well. And I'm going to close my door. All that. I'm gonna close my blinds and all that. I'm gonna go close my blinds and all that. And see what's on TV and all that. I guess I don't know why, but Mama has hung my uniform up even though I don't need it until Tuesday. First thing first, let's just see if there's any good movies on. There's. Let's guys have to do something. So, Family Guy's on TV. So, guys, Family Guy's on till midnight. Gogglebox! I knew it. Gogglebox. The Gogglebox is on. And yeah. So now it's time to do my Disney Jackson, and I'm gonna to go and run out. So yes, I'm halfway through my own nighter, which is actually scary to think that I'm actually halfway through my own nighter already. And I'm tired and all that. So I'm probably gonna end this video here. So that if I do fall asleep, I can. I don't have to worry about it, but I just feel like if I am with a third door, if I do start to doze off, that's when I'm going to upload. Which if I do start to doze off, I'm going to upload that video, so that might mean if I do that, you see. My aim is to stay up to at least 1 or 2 in the morning, because I think I'm going out with my mom to get Disney tricks on the day. It's Baymax. I'm just gonna do 16 pieces and do it. Hey, what you got? Goodies, eh? I think goodies now, eh? Yeah, definitely thought one. Licorice, my favourite. Debbie brought me a best friends, Jenny and Lee. So, guys, sometimes I feel like. Sometimes I didn't think I would ever do this video, but I did. So guys, I don't get my phone from black for some reason, so yeah, I'll actually need this and all that. So guys, honestly, I've had a pretty good day today. So guys, I'm gonna go now, and I'll see you guys when I do. I'll see you guys maybe later on, but I don't know. Bye guys.